Okay, we just got here. We're gonna be trick-or-treating at the Halloween at Opportunity Village. It's everybody here in costume.
Are you going away?
Hi.
Yeah, isn't it?
All the kids in costume. Okay, after being in line for 35 minutes, we passed the metal detector. Now we're in the ticket line. Okay, everyone, welcome. We are now entering the magical forest. Look around the magical forest.
Thank you.
and it's a graveyard smash. It's gone more than a flash. It's now the monster.
Okay, here's the end of our haunted forest walk. So now we decided to go take a train ride at the Forest Express. As you can see, there's the train coming.
You're here, okay?
Six.
Good mixing, Oliver.
round trip. Aside from the rides here, let's see what people are lining up for. Wow, there's they're hungry for funnel cakes, fried Oreos, burgers, and more. So if you're hungry, this is the place to be, right here. Okay, stumbled over here. There's a mini golf, which not much people are here right now, so we're still trick-or-treating. So a few people playing right here. And then to the left is, you got the carousel right there that people are lining up for their kids. That's a long line over there anyways. Kids' favorite here is the carousel. So this is the line right here, as you can see, all the way out.
This is the line.
Wrapping around. Okay, now we're leaving the place, and I noticed that 30 minutes before they close, then the line is still long to get in. So all these people are still trying to get in right here. Park closes in 30 minutes. So there you go. Happy Halloween. Okay, everyone, please subscribe to my channel, Queen Egypt 911. Thanks for watching.